that's the first coat of the paint on. Now I don't know if this is gonna dry with a bit of a sheen. It was like a velvet finish, so I'm guessing it's gonna have a bit of a sheen to it. But as you can see as well, you can really see all the lines from the sanding. So either we opt for a finer grit sand, but that still might have a similar effect. Alternatively, if we try doing it on a smooth finish, I'm gonna try a bit of this multi-surface durable paint as well in the same color, but I don't know if the finish is gonna be a little bit different to the velvet finish, on top of the fact that I'm gonna try it on a non-sanded bit of cupboard. But what do you think of the color? It's a hot, hot color. It's just the Good Home by B&Q in the color Antibes. I don't know how you pronounce that. This one's in a satin finish actually.